to achieve the objective of financial inclusion, don't you think that the government should rationalize the indirect taxes?
Do you think there should be any changes in the basic tax structure to incentivize people to move towards the cashless economy?
With the whole Digital India campaign, is there something that the finance minister can do to ensure that there is quality education being imparted even in rural India?